It's so yummy, Daddy. Tikman mo.
Okay, wait. Sarap.
This one also.
It's good also.
But which one's better?
I like both.
But what if kung isa lang pwede mong piliin?
Secret.
Daya ni Daddy!
Hindi, pareho nga silang masarap. But you know what? I'm very happy na mag-friends na kayo ni Princess.
Friends na kayo! Yay! Friends na kayo!
Do you want to visit the condo next weekend?
Really, Daddy? Eh, kung papayag po si Mami?
Sige, magpapaalam tayo. Can I taste this?
Yes, Daddy.
Princess?
Mommy! Mommy, uuwi na po ba tayo? Kasi i-finish ko ba po yung drink ko eh?
Anak, maybe in a bit, mag-usap pa kami ng daddy mo, okay?
Okay, Mommy!
Look, I told you, there's nothing to worry about. Look how happy she is.
That doesn't justify na tama yung ginagawa mo.
Nagkaroon siya ng perfect score sa exam sa kanina. And I wanted to celebrate and treat her. I'm just being a proud dad. What's wrong with that? Saka hindi ko may lalagay sa pahamak ang sarili kong anak.
Ian, you were gone for 8 years. And then suddenly you wanna be the best dad for Princess? Eh, yun nga yung problema eh. Hindi mo dapat kinukuha yung anak without even asking my permission. Diyos ko, sa dami-dami ng mga atraso mo sa amin, tapos ngayon, idadagdag mo pa to? Alam mo, Ian, pinatunayan mo lang na hindi ka talaga pagkakatiwalaan.
Pinagsisihan ko na lahat ng mga ginawa ko noon. Huwag mo nang ipakate sa akin yung mga karapatan ko bilang ama ni Princess.
You gave up your right to be your father when you chose to leave us. So don't you dare tell me na pinagkakait ko sa iyo yung anak natin.
For more videos, just click the I button above.